Today is a beautiful day right here
in Stamford, Connecticut, home of WWE World Headquarters. Isn't that right, Brock Lesnar?
Here we go.
Oh, well, look at this. First thing, an Extreme Rules poster with Sheamus. Why is Sheamus on the Extreme Rules poster? And of course, let's all pay tribute to Andre the Giant, who's been dead for 150 years. Yes, good morning. We're going up to the fourth floor executive offices, home of Triple H. Thank you very much.
Do you have an appointment, Mr.
Yes. I'm sorry? We got an email. Fourth floor executive offices. My client, Brock Lesnar.
Fourth floor.
Was it something we said? Nobody here seems happy. It's a poor work environment. After you, sir. Good morning, everybody. Triple H's office, fourth floor, executive level. Brock, down this hall. That way. Oh, will you look at this guy? You know, Brock, I'm not trying to stir you up or anything, but do you notice there's not one poster of Brock Lesnar in these hallways?
I see that.
Not one. Number one box office attraction, number one WWE superstar, multi-time WWE champion, and not one single poster of Brock Lesnar. Look at this, the boardroom. That'll be a wonderful place to be when Triple H and Stephanie take over.
Where'd everybody go?
I recall Triple H's office is down here to the right. Hey, good morning. I don't know either one of you two. Does anybody have importance work here on a Monday? Hello? Oh, Brock, here we go. Triple H's office. After you, sir. Good morning, how are you? You're not Stephanie. You're much prettier than she is. Killer Kowalski. Who did he ever train?
You can't go in there.
Sit down and shut up.
How's your day going? Do you like working for Triple H?
Knock, knock. Anybody home? Brock, will you look at this? The executive offices of Triple H. Look at the size of that logo. It's the size of Triple H's ego. Oh, The Undertaker. Shawn Michaels, let's have respect for them, but no respect for Brock Lesnar. Brock, put it back. You know you'll never even have one chance at a title as long as Triple H is making decisions around here. I do like the way that looks on you. Have a seat. Put your feet up. Yeah. Look at that. Chief Operator. operating officer and world heavyweight champion Brock Lesnar. Bring, bring. Hello? I want Brock Lesnar. Guess not. You know, Triple H is going to be mad that you're here, don't you? I bet that's the laptop he sends all those nasty emails about you to Vince. I think Triple H is the type of guy that actually gets a backup on his hard drive, Brock. You like that one? Oh! That computer's gonna have no resale value whatsoever. Imagine all the nasty things Triple H types about you. All those sycophantic employees here at WWE World Headquarters. A one-punch knockout by the reigning, defending, world heavyweight champion, Brock Lesnar! Brock. Brock. Now, Brock, Triple H might get really mad if you do something like this. Brock? Now, that's the way a real man uses a sledgehammer. Look at this joint. You have trashed his office. Man, this reminds me of what Triple H is going to look like after the steel cage match. You're going to trash his entire... Oh, Brock, not the TV! Mr. Lesnar, you are the future of the interior decorator. This entire place is trashed. Which is appropriate since Triple H married into trash. Well, I think he gets the message now, don't you? The destruction in this office is exactly the destruction that awaits Triple H when he gets locked inside the steel cage with Brock Lesnar.
I think we're done.
I think we ought to be going, just in case Triple H is wondering. I think I'll leave him my business. Let him know that we were here.
Job well done.
Nice going. That's pretty extreme.